mystery God. Absolutely no mystery God. There is no God in the sky, and there is no devil under the ground. Heaven is not in the sky, and hell is not under the ground. Heaven and hell are conditions of the mind, states of existence, and states of being. And so Jesus told us to stop looking for heaven in the sky. He said the kingdom of heaven is within you, and that we are the temples of the living God. That the living God lives in our temple, and he does not inhabit the sky, but he inhabits the higher realms of the heavens, of the realm of the secret innermost chambers of the subconscious chamber of the soul of man and woman. And this power bursts forth and emanates forth from him to set in motion a universal order based on principle and law. All of this set in motion by a divine power and a divine force that never dies. It's constant. It just changes forms. God is in man. Can't be in any man. He's got to be in the original man. Because if God is the first and everything comes from him, then he can't wait for anything else. He brings everything else into existence. There could be no white man if there were no black man. It is biologically and genetically impossible for the recessive white man to produce the dominant yellow baby. Biologically and genetically impossible for the recessive yellow man and woman to produce the dominant brown baby. And biologically and genetically impossible for the recessive brown man and woman to produce the dominant black baby. But that black man and his woman, the father and the mother of it all, can produce black, can produce brown, can produce red, can produce yellow. And if the seed runs wild or mutates in the womb of the black woman, can even produce an albino, something which is whiter than white, 180 degrees in either direction.